Hey everyone, welcome back to Wolfenstein 3D. Oh wait, it's the same fucking mission? Oh, we have dual wielding. So I guess we didn't complete the last one, so it's like, yeah, fuck you then. Maybe we should just skip these guys then, actually. Because we want to make our health last, right? Yeah, like, look, I still take damage. Yeah, it's fine. We get another chance at this. This is extremely difficult, but I'm already making it farther than I did the last time. Pretty sure one of these walls had a secret. Was it this one? This one? Oh god, it's Hitler. Alright, everyone who's German, close your eyes right now. Even though it's pixelated, actually. This is hard as fuck, though. I think over here it's like, where's the dog, actually? Okay, I guess they couldn't restore the dog, so the dog is not here. Yes, I have played Wolfenstein 3D, for anyone who's wondering. And I've beaten it, too. Never brought it to my channel, I think it's a bit too old. Sometimes I bring old games over, sometimes I don't. This is one of those ones I don't feel I really would benefit from having it on YouTube, so I don't bring it to YouTube. Where the fuck's the secret? I've already missed it, I'm sure, but whatever. At least there's a good amount of health here, actually. Kind of regenerates me back to 100. Yes, the classic Wolfenstein 3D, of course, the classic regenerating health mechanics that they had. Maybe it's in this room, I forget which one. Alright, yeah, there's definitely one here, though. I know it's in one of these things. Yeah, see, there you go. Okay, so that's how it looks. I was just tapping everything, so. There you go. So we have a machine gun now. Shit. We gotta kill the giant pixel people. Won't be this one either, no. I know there's like treasure in this room, I think. Yeah, there is. Except they replaced it with bullets and armor. This picture doesn't have anything. Okay, we are getting really low on health. Okay, we're good right now. Fuck, we need more health, man. Oh wait, we have 80, never mind. They just have like this instant like hit scan shit. Well, obviously it's bullets, but oh, what the fuck's all this? Seriously? Because all they ever do is give you fucking pistol ammo. I know this is a painting we can interact with. I always forget, so I just touch everything on the walls. So I guess, I don't think it really matters if you finish these or not. I'm not sure what it really means, though. We really need health, though. Fire! There's like a false wall here, I think, somewhere. Oh, I have a grenade as well. Or wait, maxed out on bullets, yeah. God, I'm so fucking worried right now. Farthest dude I've ever made it in this so far. I don't know why my fucking, the edges of my screen are still bleeding. You fucking not, just kill me. Oh. Good thing they had leading in Wolfenstein 3D. Thank goodness the developers thought of that. Alright, let's try and just make it to the end, I guess. Although there was like the other way, but I'm a little bit too worried. I'm pussing. Oh my fucking god! I fucking hate my life. There was never three there. Fucking rip. And we're never gonna be able to kill this train. That shit's really difficult, by the way. Just fuck your life, am I right? Is there anything else that kinda opened up anywhere? Well, it wants me to find his stupid ass fucking toys. That's the robot he wants right there. It's in the cooking pan, which is incredibly creepy. And where could he possibly fucking lost them at? There's so much shit around here that like... Oh, here's your...
toy. All I had was a pine cone and a box of matches. You belong to Max. I'll get you home.
I guess we just kind of trail through here and get all the items. Why is it telling me to look over here? Who knows why? Oh, this is Max sleeps here, I see. Got like clouds and shit. Okay. I didn't realize, yeah, so he just kind of hides behind here, I get it. Is it telling me to still look for? We still need the robot. I swear to Christ, that's the robot. But we need the fire engine, too. Where is other places you would go to? It seems to kind of ping it out for me, though. Or something. That's not something I can interact with. You never know when we'll need those knives. And once again, we don't get to retry that. I think they only ever did do one level of it, though. It is an Easter egg, basically, so...
Why are you so close? Your simian shadow is overspreading my thinkings. I'm getting stupider around you.
Thanks. Well, we got Angus state records. And there's some shit over there. Fuck, let me up there. Oh, we may not be up. Are we not allowed up there? Seriously? Yeah, I'm totally being blocked, actually. I know how to execute a crouch jump, guys.
Toy on the run.
Alright, we got almost all his toys. You see that shitty robot.
Stop staring, BJ.
Well, that seems to be in order.
We're not talking to her yet. We need to get the little robot. Where is the fucking robot?
Yes. Oh, yes. No.
It wouldn't be down here, would it? Oh, it would be down here.
Lost toy. Well, I found you.
Oh, we can go give it all back to him up there. And hopefully there's some big reward for in it for us. We got a model of him. Yeah, I guess we don't get much else, do we? Well, might as well exit the level.
Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Gum? It's good. Cherry?
Nah. I'm good, thanks.
Ube concrete. The essential building material of the Reich. It's based on the Dot Yishu technology. It's almost perfect, but it's deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with the mix. Someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in Dot Yishuv documents. According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice in northern Croatia. Now, this is where things get interesting. The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for a manufacture of Ube concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Set Roth, a living member of Dot Yishuv.
The problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man. Chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi army arrives.
So what is the plan?
Someone needs to go in there and find him. Go undercover.
Any volunteers?
You ready for this, Blaskovich?
So stupid. I was arrogant. No one is ever ready for something like this.
Kommt irgendwie bekannt vor. Der sieht wie ein Schwerbeiter aus. Bitte, Frau Engel.
Na gut. Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausack!
Someone's getting their ass beat.
The first day is tough, my friend, clear to accept. It gets no easier, me. Now I can remember Nimir how many weeks long, months maybe. Not many survived for long. I was fighting the Nazis in Africa. I held them back for a while. My, it didn't look. It was too strong. Now I just tried to survive, day for day.
I'm looking for a man called Set Roth.
I have heard of him. Survived in here longer than any other. He's in Block 4. Jay want to go there? Jay need director uniform.
Who have attempt?
Look for a prisoner over there, by your right, dressed in a Block 4 uniform. Say now, Miss Milo. I heard his wife is quartered in our block. Maybe that will convince him to trade the uniforms, let you. But they need to distract the guards first. I see.
Press S, A, and D to operate cement mixer.
Find a way to distract the guards. They're watching you closely.
Let's give me like an order thing here. So you're supposed to do lever, this, and then that, I guess. We need to fuck up the machine somehow.
Maybe you're assuming the guards were crazy, but good trick if you want the guards off your back.
Oh, I think it's a certain combination. Like this. The lights tell me. Oh, I see. Puts the shit in. Does this. There you go.
Yourself.
Okay. Hurry.
Na, wie sieht's aus? Können wir wieder anfahren? Die Lager sind geschmolzen. Brauchen wir ein paar Mechaniker.
Die kommen erst morgen wieder. Na ja, dann machen wir Schluss für heute, oder?
Ja.
Komm, gehen wir saufen.
Haben wir mit. Aufgemerkt, Gefeile! Die Fabrik ist fertig geschlossen. Kehrt sofort in eure Quartiere zurück. Insassen von Block 4 durch das rote Tor. Insassen von Block 6 durch das blaue Tor.
I hope they find what they seek, my friend. My name is Bombati.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
Safe.
Rotes Tor.
Places like this, Auschwitz, Buchenwald, from east to west.
Alright, let's go find the guy.
If you see the knife, turn around and look down. Just stay out of his way.
You hear me? Please, God!
The sleeping is...
Hey! Spot! You! Have you seen my daughter?
Set Roth.
Look at this Shimshin. So much muscle, a physique, what for combat?
You Set Roth?
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Roth?
You doubt you should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
You're here to rescue? This is wonderful. He's here to rescue me. We will rescue him. And then, get away, Shimshin. Don't waste your time. I swore an oath to never betray the secrets of Das Yichud.
Oh, fuck your oath. People are dying. The resistance calls on you.
So it's a transaction of sorts, right? My personal freedom for the secrets I swore to keep. Sacrifice my honor on the altar of righteousness? Well, permit me a moment to consider, Shimshin.
Guten Abend, Gefangene! Ich
Here's my proposition to you. Aid me in closing this place down, and I will seat you and your comrades at the table of true power.
Deal.
I've been working on a little project. That machine there, it moves because of stolen Darcy Hood technology. I know it very well. Now this... Don't look at this so bluntly. This, for this I can seize control over that machine, level the gates of this place, free everyone. I only miss one more part.
Name it.
That's a power source. Now, that machine, well, its electrical systems are powered by a detonic battery. You can find the detonic battery at the service station at the command building. It's in a different lock, lock 6. If you can disable the automatic security systems monitoring the exits, you'll be able to make it into lock 6. I believe that there, at the guards' barracks, there's a control module. It controls the security systems. Find a way in. Locate the control module. Disable the systems. Come back to me.
Alright, we get to do what the crazy old man says. It just pushes me out of the way. Doesn't care.
Hey, you. Cetrin. You are a big man. I can see you still have some strength. I was a big guy like you. I would do something about the guard they call the Knife. He's inside the guards' barracks. Likes to drag prisoners in there. Tortures them. Seen the smoke rising from the chimneys afterwards. Not asking you to do anything, but the right thing.
Oh boy.
Oh god. Stench in here.
There's a couple weapons lying around, but I can't have them. They're not the right kind of weapon. My Glad doesn't take anything but the finest of stealth knives and railguns.
Dachtest wohl, du könntest dich in mein Haus schleichen, was? Solche Dreistigkeit habe ich von Ungeziefern wie dir noch nie gesehen. Unglaublich.
Like we found the knife.
Da denkt man, man wüsste, wie ein Insekt denkt. Und was von ihm zu erwarten ist. Doch weit gefehlt. Du erbärmliches Stück Scheiße. Ich werde... Jede einzelne Kakerlake zertreten.
Oh, I'm fucking dead, actually. I probably should have stayed crouched, actually. Oh, we got assassins now. I'll see what that does in a second. What? Oh. Alright, let's have a look at what that does. Reduces sound made when sprinting, increases movement speed while crouching. How fast do I go? That's actually pretty fast. Some shit is definitely going down. Yeah, this is a pretty dark game. So I was just about to get the good old, let's not beat around the bush here. They put me in the goddamn ovens, okay? I just think about that for a second. As I said, pretty dark game. Can I just sprint up to people and just stab them in the fucking back or whatever? Because this reduces sound made while sprinting. Oh, we've been here already. Oh, he's having a grand old time over there. And like blood is like dripping from like the grates too. Alright, let's try and run up to him. Oh yeah, we could totally do that. Cause they don't hear me immediately. We are gonna take that guy out. Killed the knife. Unfortunately, the guy he was playing with is also dead, so... what are you gonna do? Creation Luxury Resort, best in test.
Security system disabled. Need to find Sid.
Alright, don't we put... okay, good. We did put the knife away. Where is Sid at? Ah, not a ladder we can climb. Wasn't he around here before? Oh, there he is.
Sometimes we have to find other ways of resistance than violence. The slightest adjustment of the chemicals destabilizes the mixture. Structural soundness erodes. Mold develops. Security systems.
It's done.
Wow, Shimshin. What is your name, Igor?
Blaskowitz.
Blaskowitz, yes, Blaskowitz. So, now the security systems are disabled. You can go past this gate, back through the factory, out the blue gate, inside Block 6, where the command control building is located. Sneak inside, get the detonic battery. Please act urgently before anyone notices what you have done. There's Lehi, Igor.
Inside.
That's good luck.
Alright guys, we're gonna leave it up there. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.